Happy Valentine's Day. Oh, I hate Valentine's Day. By personal opinion, it's like so shit. Especially when I've got anyone to celebrate with. It's like, oh, I'm just here by myself. I'm literally home alone. Because all, like, obviously my mum Richard's gone out because it's Valentine's Day. Richard's my mum's boyfriend. I had a sleepover last night and my mate's gone out, but that's not to go see her partner, but she has got one. And oh my god, I just feel so single. But today, I'm actually going to, instead of Valentine's for me, it's Galentine's. Because I'm going to have a sleepover at one of my other mates' houses. And yeah, I have been very busy this week, to be fair. I've been seeing a lot of my mates, which I actually love, because I love them all, so. Yeah, but I'm gonna sleep at her house and I think we're just gonna watch like some sort of Valentine's movie and we're just gonna like chill because yeah, and because it's not just Valentine's Day today, it's also Ash Wednesday, and we have corned beef ash on Ash Wednesday, so before I go I'm actually having a meal with my mum and obviously Richard for Ash Wednesday, because we always have corned beef ash on Ash Wednesday. So yeah, I'll be doing that. I don't know why it's landed on the same day this year, but whatever. And then yeah, I don't really know what else to say except for the fact that I need to brush my teeth, but can't find my toothpaste because it's gone somewhere. Like, it's just ran off. Like, it's not in the bathroom, and where else would I keep toothpaste? Ugh. So I'm going to have to wait for my mum to get back for that, but I'm not going to call her out because I wanted to enjoy the day, obviously. But yeah, I'm just going to be doing whatever I do by myself because... if you can't tell, yes, my hair is darker. I dyed it. It was supposed to like dark brown, but now it's kind of like, it's like fully, it looks fully black now, doesn't it? But I like it, to be fair. I look really good with dark hair. That's what I personally think, so... Yeah, but I'm doing this to fucking wipe my face because I'm sick of all these fucking spots I keep getting. Very annoying. Like, just leave me alone. Like, I don't want to be looking shit. And I've also obviously got my Valentine's, like, I'm gonna be wearing like Valentine's themed clothes. But I did buy a Pacific top just for this. I've got obviously leather trousers, but I'm not even going out anywhere. So I'm thinking, isn't there real? I know I dressed up last year and I didn't really go out, but. This year I'm like, what is the point? Like, and the only place I'm going out is to my mate's house to sleep over, which is literally well later on. It's only like 12:30 right now. Yes, I woke up late because I thought I might as well sleep in, because what else? My true love is my bed, so I thought spend a little bit more time in bed. Oh god, but nah. I'm probably still gonna get dressed up just to go nowhere, just to take some photos to post on my Instagram and do TikTok. And then I'll just take all my makeup off and take the outfit off and then get into something comfortable and then go to my mate's house. That is that plan. Don't really know what else I can say. That's basically what's happening. But I'm not gonna be getting ready yet. I'm just, like I said, wiping my face with these because I finally found them again. They ran out of stock for ages. These are like so good for your face. Like, even when you've been in the shower, they take extra dirt off your face, which just proves that when you get in the shower, you're still technically dirty. Grosses me out, but these actually really help. So that's why I do them every morning and every night, because I like to be clean. I don't like not to be clean. My room is an absolute mess. You can literally see my wardrobe. But that's another thing I've got to do today, is like tidy my room a bit. I might do that when I get back from my mate's house, because like, I really can't be bothered. But yeah, I need to do my nails as well. That's another thing I want to do today. I have got Valentine's nails to put on, so I'll be putting them on in a minute. don't like my makeup. I don't know why. I just can't. I don't feel like I do not look good. Sorry about that mess. But I do not look good with makeup on. Like, I need to find a new makeup look for my new hair, because clearly I've literally done exactly as I normally do before, except for I put pink like eyeshadow on and like just a light pink lip gloss on because it's Valentine's Day, and I look so bad. I need to find a new look. That's it. I'm gonna have to try something because I just look, it looks terrible. In the mirror it looks really good, but on my phone, not looking that good. And I just, you know, and then also in the natural light, I don't really have any natural light right now because it's like 9 o'clock at night, and that's the only light I have, so I look very bad. And I was supposed to film TikToks and take Instagram photos now, but I wanted to take my makeup off so bad. Blonde tramp, and she's probably getting thirsty. Right now, he's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot a whiskey. Right now, he's probably up behind her with a blue stick, showing her how to shoot a combo. And he don't know. What is going on with me? Because over here my makeup looks decent, right? Not too much, but you know, it's like decent. I filmed a TikTok over here, I looked really good. I don't know if you guys thought I looked good, but me, I thought I looked good. And then when I like got in other parts of my room, I look really bad. I think it's like a whole lighting thing, but I don't know what it, I just don't like it at all. So I think I might take my makeup off, and like, I don't know, because I don't want to take it off. I might just try and curl my eyelashes a bit more to see if that works. But then again, this can also fuck it up, because see, sometimes it fucks them up. Actually, that's not too bad, to be fair. See, when my eyelashes are curled, it looks so good, but they don't stay curled for long, they just come down, and it's really annoying. Like that, I feel like I look all right over here, but if I go like in other places, I don't really look that good. Well, I'm just gonna have to put up with it, because it's life, really. I feel like my microphone's gonna be going all over the place because I keep moving. Loved my outfit, obviously you've seen that now. The only thing I don't like is it's just a bit weird. Like, it took me so long to figure out how to make it look good on my body. Because everyone's body's different, and obviously I didn't look like the person who actually wore it. It didn't look as good as it did on her. And it was kind of like, oh, right, okay. That's kind of put me in a bit of a low mood, to be fair. Because I'm like, don't look as good on me, but just going to put up with it because I don't have anything else to wear on Valentine's Day. And plus, I need to actually get ready to go now because obviously I'm going for a little Galentine's sleepover, going watching like a Valentine's themed movie, like a romantic one. And yeah, oh my god, it just looks so bad over there. Like, I don't get it. I think I'm just going crazy, guys. But yeah, hello One Direction. Yeah, I need to pack my stuff. I'm trying to be okay. I'm trying to be alright.